The London Underground has banned red sunglasses.
I bet he's having fun with his life up there.